why when we talk about a church, we talk about people who love each other unconditionally. People who disagree with us, people who are different than us, people who have hurt us, intentionally and unintentionally. We're a place of forgiveness and love and compassion because we're given a preview of this place that we're all going to, and we want to give you a preview as a way of inviting you to go to this place with us.